After 3 days of waiting for the weather, there was a real sense of excitement for the women's Olympic downhill. With blue skies up at Whistler, the temperature -4, the snow compact, on a very testing course. And as the competitors visualized what lay ahead of them, the big question, could anyone stop the American Lindsey Vonn from winning the gold? Vonn was the hot favorite. Well, the first to set down a real challenge was Austria's Elisabeth Goergl. Clearly not daunted by the tough course, she boldly took on the challenge, sweeping down the track. The Austrian moving smoothly in and out of the shadows and over the bumps and jumps of this tricky course. Goergl, whose mother, Travel Hecker, was also a great Olympian, negotiating the massive final jump to set the best time so far. Over the line and going into the lead by well over a second. Looking good for a medal, Elisabeth Goergl. From the United States, Julia Mancuso. Mancuso was the reigning Olympic giant slalom champion. And here now, in the downhill, she was fastest at the first split. Mancuso had done well at Whistler in the past. In the words of her sister Sarah, this was her hill. So was this her moment. 3/4 of a second up at the second split, skiing with great aggression, but with great precision too. Keeping her shape all the way down, Julia Mancuso would become the new leader by almost a full second. It was 2 years since she stood on a podium, but she certainly delivered at Whistler on the day when it mattered most. There was just one real danger to come. Lindsey Vonn. Vonn was Mancuso's compatriot and her big rival. Already during the season, she'd won 5 out of the 6 downhill events in the World Cup Series. So brave, and a fantastic start for her. She was easily the quickest of the first split, and no sign of the shin injury that had disrupted her training. Still well ahead at the second split time, the 25-year-old was rock solid. She had the speed, the precision, the style, and the confidence. Marginally slower than Mancuso on the bottom section, but fastest overall by more than 1/2 a second. Lindsey Vonn had ripped down the hill in devastating fashion. Vonn was the Olympic champion. With all the weight of expectation from the fans and the media, Lindsey Vonn had not faltered. Rated America's best female alpine skier ever, she was already the holder of the world titles and the World Cup Crystal Globes in both downhill and Super-G. And now, she'd scaled new heights with the Olympic title in Canada. It was gold to Lindsey Vonn, silver to Mancuso, while Elisabeth Goergl took the bronze, as her mother had done 1/2 a century before.